goddamn car broke down. Can you give me a ride? I'll pay you. I got money.
Sure, I can take you.
I'm unbelievably late for a flight. I need to get to the airport fast. Let's try and get there in one piece, okay? Unbelievably late for a flight. I need to get to the airport. Or fast. Piece. Pay attention to the road, buddy! Piece of crap rental car of all the days. The average American spends 15% of their income on running a car, and almost 2 hours a day in transit. Are you trying to kill us? You'd expect these auto manufacturers could deliver a reliable product. Sorry, I'm a numbers guy, but outward facing. I can work a spreadsheet, but I can also work a room. I run the models, I date the models, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I'll have to take your word for it. So what flight are you trying to catch?
Liberty City. I'm an equity analyst in Algonquin. Tech comms. The big leagues, man. The pressure, it can choke you. But I live for that shit. Name's Tim, with two M's. Because, I am hungry. 24/7. What's your name, buddy?
Michael, with one L. Because that's how it's spelled.
Well, listen, buddy, because you're helping me out... Did you not see that? Hey, I know I'm in a rush!
I didn't realize I was talking.
And this new bubble crisis bubble? It's just hysteria, anyway. There's a boatload of money to be made in a downturn, if you know what you're doing. An idiot lose paper, whatever the weather. When the storm comes, I make it rain, baby. Anyway, enough of that. Let's just make this flight. God damn it!
You gotta drive into
Holy
me.
Crap, what was that?
Sir!
Oh. Let's try and get there in one piece, okay? Oh no! I only got 1 hour before they close the gate! Are you trying to kill us? What are you doing? My flight's gonna leave!
Whatever
it
takes
to get
me there!
Did you not?
Get out!
What the hell are you doing?
Fucking way.
Citizens report a Grand Theft Auto on, Palomino Avenue.
What is this bullshit? What's going on?
You're gonna dress up as traffic cops, and you're gonna rob two trust fund kids that I know and dislike intensely.
Why?
We can get a good price for the vehicles in Asia. Look, complete the work, you'll all be well paid.
You're late, sugar tits.
Yep. So what's going on?
Oh, you finally get to realize your childhood dream and dress up as a cop.
Mr. Weston's research team suggests the two boys like to ride on the Sonora Freeway.
Sounds manageable.
Hey, you two get going.
Ooh, let's go, T.
Dog, I don't know if this shit is for me, homie. My life's already way the fuck out of control.
All right, look. I'm a Darwinist brother, all right? Some prosper and some struggle. Now, are you out of your goddamn mind? This is your lucky break. Choose. Now, are you gonna do this, or have you simply found your level in life?
I guess we'll find out.
Yeah, I guess we will, homie.
All right, dog.
Hey, Frank.
Hey, I'm nearly with these dudes, man. You guys comfortable on your end?
Yeah, I guess. We look pretty ridiculous.
All right, man. Look, I'll see you soon.
Yeah. We'll pick you up coming through Grape Seed. Get the drivers there and get them going at speed.
You 2.7 millimeters.
Who the fuck is
hey, how about we see which one of you two is for real? So get in your cars and let's see if they move as fast as your mouth.
Ooh, the fool wants to race us.
We were just getting out of here anyway.
All right.
Driving here. coming up now, man. Be there in a few seconds.
Got it.
Whatever. Here they come.
I'll tell you about that later.
They're too far ahead. We gotta catch up to them if we want them to stop. This one's on the wrong side of the road. I'll stay on him. Now come if you can handle it. They don't look like they're stopping. We gotta get closer. Where's my backup? I can't see you, Michael.
Hey, don't worry about me. They'll stop eventually.
Homeboy, I'll deal with you later.
Yeah, fuck you too.
You know how fast you were going?
Gee, I don't know, officer. I try to keep it under the limit.
Well, you and your boys look like you were drag racing from where we are sitting there, so why don't you get yourself out of the car? Come on.
Officer.
Officer.
Is this
officer.
Entirely necessary?
Yes, it is. Get on. Come on. Hands on the car. Let's go. Come on.
Get out of the fucking car!
Hey!
Hey, hey, hey!
What are you doing, fucking car?
All right, we gotta make sure.
Get out of the fucking car, you pint-sized prick!
You little shit! Get the fuck out of here! Go on!
Man, I'm sick of driving. driving so slow staying with these fools? Can we have a real race?
Oh, you talk a good game. Okay, just don't scratch the cars.
Devin's lonely lawyer says go to Hayes Auto in South LS. So that's where I'll be waiting.
We'll see about that.
This is a fine automobile. Boom! What up? What happened there?
Hey, Frank. Yeah, what'd I tell you, bro? These cars, this is an opportunity. Yeah, if you say so. You know what, right before I met you, I was boosting rides and racing. It feels like you come full circle to me.
See if you can stay with me.
Hey, look, Devin Weston, he ain't like anyone you worked for before. Man, he runs his mouth, wants me to boost cars, and most likely gonna be paying me a fraction of what they worth. It don't sound that different, to be honest. Now, you must know who this guy is. Look him up. He's the real deal. I've seen his house. He can make things happen. So, he like, to you, what you were to me. I see your house, I think this dude can take me places.
Comes the overtake.
Man, that was weird.
What's your angle, Mike?
What do you mean? Like, how am I gonna beat your ass in this race? Don't worry, I'm taking care of that.
I mean, is it just the smell of green? Or is there some other thing with this guy and you? You know, it feels funky.
Just trying to do what's best for Frank. You know, help him make the best of the chances he's given.
Hey, if it's about the girl, I saw her first.
Don't get too creepy, all right? She's a professional woman who's doing a job. And leave it at that. No sexual harassment in the workplace, T. Not on my watch.
I'm serious. Both of you, back off her. Oh, it's lonely at the front of the pack, boys.
Hey, don't get too comfortable out front. I can still take you. You believe that? Hey, your car's still all right, right? Good to see you taking this seriously, Frank. Good management. If I'm finna do this, I'm finna do it right. So, how your car, Mike? My car's fine. Yeah, I hope so, because I'm in charge of this shit, and I will dock your pay.
The stains on the seats were here when I got in.
Oh, come on, T-Man, please!
I'm making a personal injury claim. Swapping insurance details. I'm a jet pilot, asshole! See this car here!
Time for this shit! Get fucked!
Oh, shit. annoying.
Gentlemen, I love you all. Oh, God, this is gonna be fantastic. One kid and two old creeps. Who the fuck would have thought it?
Gentlemen, move the vehicles.
Hey, give me 5, 5, and 5. Oh, hey, chest kiss, homie. Boom.
Dog, come on, man. You got the fucking paper?
Abso-fucking-lutely. Look, you finish the job, you get the paper. But the order was for 5 cars. If I'm not mistaken, that's only 2.
Just give me the fucking money now!
Oh, I'm so scared. I really, really am. But you know what? I'm a payment on completion of work type of guy. You don't like the job? Take a fucking walk.
Hey, come on, man. Hold on. So what's next, man?
Well, it's the Z type. Chad Mulligan.
Lay it on him, kid.
Mulligan's a record producer. He's going through a messy divorce. He's hiding his valuable assets, including the car, so that makes it complicated. He'll clock any ground surveillance we run. All we've got to go on is that the car's in a lockup in Howick.
So we just go house to house?
Not quite. We have access to an LSPD helicopter. The computer on board can ID pedestrians from a chip in their driver's license. Find Mulligan and Howick, follow him to the lockup, someone on the ground collects the car.
All right, so who does what?
You're not needed for this job. Phillips, you're in the chopper. Clinton, you're on the ground.
Yeah, I don't understand the deal between you two.
Yeah, well, I don't understand the deal between you two either. But you know what? Life is just one long mystery. Bye-bye, gentlemen, and stay spiritual. Oh, and Michael, I'll be in touch about your friend, Solomon.
All right, good.
Keep coolio, baby. It's just a car.
Just take it. It's thrift store anyway. Help! That bastard just robbed me!
Get out! The fucking way.
Tell me it's good news.
I thought you might need this. the fuck out, will ya?
Hello.
Come in.
Thanks.
You must be Michael.
Yeah.
You know, I used to have three secretaries. Now I have to make my own coffee and give myself a happy ending. See, the ships are coming in. But the walls will hold us.
Nelson in Naples.
Pluto? I said Mars, you cocksucker.
Shoulder of Orion. Two.
Devin Weston said you were a fan.
Huge fan.
Tell me, Michael, Devin Weston, does he want you to bump me off?
No, not at all. He said you were retiring but might need some help on a movie.
Only assholes retire, Michael. Him and my son, they want to put me out to pasture so they can turn this place into condos or a theme park or something.
But this place is a dream factory.
Well, maybe they have different dreams. Some days, I don't blame them. You know, they always say, never work with children or animals. Well, I want to add to that list. Never work with directors or actors. This picture is going to kill me.
All right. So what's it about?
It's perfect. Set in Liberty City. Meltdown. It's all being shot on green screen right out back there. We take a look at the financial crisis, and then we boil it all down into a real...
Hey, Solomon, I'm just doing that thing.
Good. Now, I realized in my excitement, I forgot some details.
Yeah, it seemed obvious. You want this Pelosi guy clipped.
No, God, no. Is that an option? No. Bad idea. No clipping anyone. Just teach him some manners. He's also in my director's ear as well, if you'd believe it. So teach this punk a lesson and bring the talent back to set, ideally in a more collaborative mood.
I'll see what I can do. They all gonna be at the club?
I'm told it isn't a club so much as a rat pit. Anton and Milton are supposed to be there, and Pelosi's on the way to pick them up. So if he hears there's someone from the studio coming, he'll get him out fast.
All right. I'll go in quiet.
Fuck out, will ya?
That's insane!
Can I get a cab out to me?
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Sounds good.
Where you headed, homie? That's the ride, my man.
No, I'm really sick. Can't make it.
I still have to lie down with a few more women.
Hey, yeah, whatever.
I don't know. Ebola. It could be anything. I might be out.
I told you I knew Tai Chi. Stupid.
Hey, name on the dotted line, please.
All right.
That was a textbook start from Mitch O'Connell. He just missed... The water... Looks choppy down...
You got this, Franklin. You got this. I got this. See you later!
¿Qué pasa?
Yo, bitch!
Yeah, bye!
Am I the only one who
hell
works
yeah,
for a
come
living?
On!
Thank you.
Screw this. Ah, something don't feel too good.
No effing way.
Get the fuck out.
Balls.
Damn degenerate.
Fuck.